Shift easily, so therefore people can plan around it. So you have that kind of investor certainty that says, I know light rail is going to be here forever, I can build three or four stories alongside it because I know that there's always going to be that catchment. But if it's just a bus lane, then you can always move a bus lane. So that's, like the Portland one's a really interesting example where for every dollar they spend, they got $4 in investment return. For every dollar of light rail, you get $4 investment in the area.
And that's a really nice, clear thing, so you can bank on it.
Yes, right. And the other, you move more people on light rail than that's the other way.
Oh yeah, I have quite the meeting for hours.
How much are you paying?
Yeah, that's really good.
A little talk.
Smart, I get a photo of you.
You can take a photo.